is another great recall tool. Yes, make sure your hand is low enough. Mark with yes when he touches. Yes, then give him the treat. Yes, I don't want him pawing at my hand in this. This is for him to come back and learn yes to touch my hand. So he's obviously still learning the marker. Really important, helps with our timing, position of our timing. Yes. Touch, yes. Good boy, Archie. Archie, touch, yes. Good, do you know this one already? That's very good. Sit, yes. Good boy. Archie, touch, yes. Good, Archie, very nice. Touch, yes. We're working the opposite hand now. I'll move as fast as he lets me. Touch, I'm not gonna actually accept that because he jumped for it. Touch, yes. Good, Archie. Touch, yes. Good, Archie, very nice. Down, yes. Stay, yes. Free, good boy, excellent. Archie, touch, yes, good, beautiful. Touch, yes, good boy, Archie, excellent. So I wanna see where we are with the leave it. So I'm gonna put a leave it treat on the floor. I never reward him with that treat. Yes, I'm rewarding just that calm sitting right now, very patiently. Leave it. Yes. Interest. The moment he does, mark and then reward with a different treat. Treat on the floor, leave it. Yes. Good, Archie. Leave it. Yes. Reward with a different treat. Leave it. Yes. Good, Archie. Very nice. Leave it. Yes. Leave it. Yes. Right here. I'm going to build up this marker a little bit more. Once he really understands a yes, he should redirect his attention to you after you use it. Yes. Yes. Good, Archie. Yes. Yes. Good boy. Yes. And I'm using tiny pieces. Yes. No need to give them a big piece. Yes. Funny thing, it's